In the women's fixture that opened the evening, UCU Lady Cannons defeated JKL Lady Dolphin 69-57 to level the matter, hence sending the title to a decider come Friday this week at Lugogo Indo Stadium. Coach Nick and Teresa's girls Millicent Otieno had 20 points. Bridget Aber and Rose Akon added 15 points each to help UCU Lady Cannons, while Evelyn Nachinji scored 15 points for JKL Dolphins. In the other games, Namwongo Blazers also leveled the series 3-3 after defeating City Oilers 76-71. Oilers led the first quarter of the game 22-20 before a draw of 41-41 in the second quarter. Nam Blazers led the third quarter of the game 56-54. And in the last quarter, due to the match pressure on City Oilers, saw Francis Azolibe and Blazers Amis Saidis were injected out of the game for attempting to fight. Amis scored a game-high 27 points. Christopher Omanye had a rare double-double 15 points and 10 rebounds, while Paul Odong managed 14 points for the Blazers. James Okello scored 17 points, Ivan Mohozik had 10, and Tony Dreleba 11 points for the Oilers. The Blazers' win saw the fans jubilating after the final whistle of the game. The final showdown is set for Friday this week at Lugogo Indo Arena.